morning, everyone. It is Friday, January 16th, and it is almost noon. This whole morning, I've actually just been filming because I'm doing a morning routine video, so I wanted to start filming that today, and I'll finish it up tomorrow. and now I am just working on uploading a vlog for today, and then I guess I'll have something to eat and just, like, hang out for a little bit. There's really nothing much going on this morning except that I have to film, and go to school. What am I doing tonight? Oh, tonight I'm having a sleepover with Tara and Primrose. The girls from Primrose, Stephanie and Matilda. So that'll be super fun. So obviously I'll get to vlog that. So I'm heating up my leftover rice-a-roni for lunch, and I totally forgot that yesterday was Thursday, which meant there was a Parenthood episode on. If you guys don't know, Parenthood, I mean, I say this about a lot of shows, but it's definitely my top three shows of all time. It's like that, Newsroom, and The West Wing. Yeah, I think those are like my top three shows. They're so good. But West Wing ended years and years ago before I even started watching it. Newsroom ended in December, and now this is the second to last episode of Parenthood of all time. I mean, next week, like next week's Thursday vlog, there will be tears. I'm going to be flipping out. I'm going to be so sad. I'm going to have to ask someone to come and watch it with me because I'm going to be so depressed. And it's one of those shows where, like, as an actress, I was like, I have to be on that show before it ends. And obviously, I wasn't, which really sucks. So yeah, I'm really depressed about it. Sorry I didn't vlog much today so far. It's just been a chill day. I've just been hanging out at home with my cute little Molly. Isn't that right? She's so cute. She's always hanging out with me, and I love that. So now I am going to head out to school. I actually really want Chipotle, so I'm going to see if Zoe will get Chipotle with me. And then Starbucks, and then I have class, and then I am going to come back here and pack up because I'm sleeping over at Terrace tonight with the Primrose Girls, as I already mentioned, so that will be fun. I'm at Chipotle now with Zoe and Hannah, and we're trying the Chipotle challenge again, which Tara and I did last time, where you can't say or when you're ordering. Impossible, but we'll see if I can do it. Guess you completed the challenge again. This girl, two times in a row. And everyone else did it too. Hannah, I think, was unimpressed because she had never, like, failed the challenge before. Like, she got it on her first try, which just, you were reading it off of something though.
But that doesn't count.
It counts. It makes it way easier. Because you just say corn, lettuce. Yeah, like, it's just like, really you don't have to think about it.
She couldn't understand my accent though. Because I said, oh, beef. And she was like, chicken. I was like, no beef. What chicken? No beef.
Oh, well, that's pretty good then. Okay, fair enough, I guess. Just bitter about it. I'm on break for rehearsal now. I'm with Zoe. We're going to Starbucks, obviously. I remembered my cup today, so I get to actually bring my cup and get 50 cents off every penny. Am I right? I'm right.
Here you go.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yes. Okay, I'm home after rehearsal. I just finished packing up. I'm bringing so much stuff with me inside this massive bag because I don't know what mine and T's plans for tomorrow are yet. Like, so I just had to bring a lot of stuff with me. I have to say goodbye to little Molly Lollipop right now. Goodbye, baby. Hope you're okay on your own tonight. I'll be back tomorrow, all right? I love you, baby girl. I'm so sad to leave her for the night. And yeah, so now I'm going to go drive to Terrace. Yeah, I'm at Terrace now with the Primrose Girls. I always just call you guys Primrose in my videos.
Yeah, and everyone's like, what?
And they're going to do the Bean Boozled Challenge. I don't know if I'm going to participate because I'm really scared of it. And I already did it one time. I already suffered through.
Second time's the charm.
Probably not, because when Tara did it for the second time, she got way worse. So,
all bad.
Yeah, I don't know. Okay, it's like 1:30 in the morning now. T's here too, and we're just getting ready for bed. I'll probably sit on my laptop for a little while.
Same.
Because I didn't wake up until God knows when. Too late, because I don't have anything to do all day. But yeah, we're all just
gonna edit.
Settling down. Oh, good idea. I'll edit my vlog.
Yeah.
Excellent idea.
Do you have headphones?
Yeah.
Okay, perfect.
Okay, so we're all laying down in bed now.
Yay!
Me and T are gonna snuggle.
Snuggle all night long.
That's right, but also there's gonna come a point where we're not allowed to touch.
No. We were talking about last night.
Exactly.
You're gonna have to get away from me. I need my space.
I'll just turn my back to you.
Yeah, that's what's... And we're gonna wake up spooning or something.
If I wake up and you're spooning me, I'm gonna cry.
And you're gonna vlog it.
I'll be like, she's spooning. Look at what's happening.
Like, right under there.
Yep. Yeah, so tomorrow we decide not to go for a hike anymore.
Wow, way to steal my line. You didn't even let me finish. End it, Jill, end it.
Watch Tara's vlog to get that joke. And yeah, so instead we're going to go to lunch, and then we're going to go to the Grove, and then we have the Knicks IMATS party tomorrow night.
Killer.
Yeah,
we're all going. These girls are sleeping over here.
Whoa. Yeah, so that'll be a fun vlog.
It's going to be a great time.
Great. All right, good night.
Good night.
I'm the worst vlogger in the world.